Hi guys, did you ever think of taking a screenshot of your friend's story on Snapchat without them getting notified? So here's how you can do it in less than a minute. So let's get started. As you can see, I'm posting a story from my friend's phone. So the story has been created. And now I'm gonna take a screenshot of her story and save it in my gallery without getting her notified by the app called Touchshot. Link is in the description. Start the app now and go back to Snapchat. Open the story and click on capture button. The screenshot is taken. Now I'm checking from a friend's phone. As you can see, she has been notified about the views, but there are no screenshots. Now close the app and check the gallery. Whoa, you're good to go. The screenshot has been taken. In the same way, you can also save the videos and chats, so you can easily fool your friends by taking their screenshots.